Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this international friendly. Stand by for plenty of Iberian passion. Spain hate losing to Portugal. Portugal hate losing to Spain. Coming up, it's Spain versus Portugal. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. Here are your commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's a friendly international by name, but it's a dress rehearsal, really, for crucial competitive games ahead. We're not far away from the big ones now.
No, we're not indeed. Of course,
volleyed it. They've done it!
It was past the keeper before he could react. One of the things about a volley goal is that the scorer hits the ball early, doesn't he?
Yeah, no chance for the goalkeeper with that volley. Why is it when you catch a volley so sweet, Clive, they fly in the back of the net?
Oh, for a moment, I thought he'd slide that over the top, Clive, but he'd be delighted to see that one going under the bar.
Close game, this one, but Portugal are ahead. Has a chance here. Looking for goal! Here, it's anybody's game now. As we were, that makes it 1-1. Raul Morales.
Arbeloa.
Neither about to give the ball up. Cristiano Ronaldo now. Portugal have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Cristiano Ronaldo's got the chance to pick a cross.
Busquets.
Oh, he got ahead of himself there, Clive. He's seeing that nestling in the back of the net. He's already run into the crowd before he struck it.
Raul Morales. This is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Goal scorers like him are worth their weight in gold. He is a goal scorer.
And he must score, surely. He'll go for goal.
Dangerous if you keep giving away corners, Clive, and they've got away with that one because that was a good strike.
This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, look at this for a chance! What a spell this is for them. Two goals seconds apart.
Wakey, wakey. Come on, guys. Pull yourselves together, otherwise you're going to concede another.
He's a player with a real eye for goal. And he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second in the game. You said there'd be goals. It's now 3-1. The defender's lost it. Real chance. Spain!
beautifully engineered breakaway. It all happened so fast, Andy.
You know, this team on the break, Clive, are very, very dangerous. That really is a good finish.
This is a good game. Makes it 3-2.
João Moutinho. Here's trouble. We all know what he can do from here.
This could be dangerous because he rarely misses the target.
Busquets.
Pressure building, Spain asking questions. What a chance! Decided to have a go, and he's equalised! And it's a brave man that we're trying to call this game now.
Full square then, makes it 3-3. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. So, well read by Sergio Ramos.
Now here's an opening, he's got away from... Chance to hit one. Goal! Spain score!
That's a couple of goals he's popped in already, they can't handle him.
If you turn your back on this guy for a split second, that's it, he's away. And he's not coming back in a hurry. That's a marvellous goal.
It's the kind of scoreline many predicted.
That makes it 4-3. Coutinho. Miguel Veloso.
Portugal on the attack. What can they come up with here?
João Moutinho.
Oh, look at this! Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh!
If you give him a chance to test the goalkeeper, Clive, you are in trouble today.
This is a really good match. Two really good teams, and they're level at 4-4.
Veloso.
Raul Mireles.
Moutinho.
Looking to create something here. Portugal have got men forward. Has to retain possession better.
Xavi.
Soldado. Real chance. Big chance. It was high up underneath his bar.
He can't get it. He's not going to get anywhere near that up there.
Underway once more. So it's 5-4. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. No danger. Knew what he was doing.
João Moutinho.
Portugal forward, they're on the attack.
Lost control of the ball.
Looking for an opening, big chance. That's a shot, just lost his bearings, I think.
I'm sure he'll be disappointed he never added to his tally there, Clive, but he keeps getting in good position, this player. That's why he keeps scoring goals.
Nice football.
Villa. Keeper happy to see it go for a goal kick. Coutinho.
Raul Morales.
Half-time whistle. Plenty to take in. The scoreline is 5-4.
I'll tell you what, it may be great for the neutral, Clive, but for the players playing out there, it's a real topsy-turvy game. I know both teams look like they've got goals in them, but defensively...
impact is this going to make on the game? Both teams are going to make a substitution here. It's a Spain who kick off the second half. They're just going to find the same rhythm again now.
Passing team when they find their rhythm.
Busquets. It's got so much support. Wins the ball on the wing. Coutinho.
A little bit of pressure building. Portugal asking questions.
That's a well-timed challenge. This is Fernando Torres. Jostling for possession, determined defending.
Tramontinho.
There's a chance here. Chance here. That's a very good piece of defending. So it's well cut out. Got a chance. Opportunity. Spain scored. It's him again. In the right place at the right time. Two to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet. This is a game that could be talking about for years to come.
Coutinho.
Got a good understanding, these two. Arbeloa. Oh, he thought he timed his run there, but the flag went up.
Busquets.
Real chance. Big chance. But they're hanging about now. Two goals in no time.
Come on, this isn't a kid's game now. We've got to start waking up and smelling the danger when it's there.
Did it all by himself. A solo goal to remember. Fabulous skill.
You know, you'd think someone would be able to stop him, but they just can't get the ball off him. What a great goal.
Spain have taken control of this one, well on top.
Miguel Veloso.
Torres. Oh, look at this! It's there, and Xavi has got it! him in your team, you've always got a chance.
What a player this guy is, Clive. He's just perfected the art of goal scoring.
That may just about settle this one. Spain have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
Real danger here. He's got the speed to go all the way.
Now,
he tried the shot.
Kept his head, kept his nerve. Ice cool finish.
Yeah, great finesse. What a beautiful finish.
That's what you want from your captain. Leading the way, setting the right example. I bet the manager wishes he had 10 more like him.
Hey, they all look up to this guy, Clive, and now you can see why. That's a great goal.
This really is a high-scoring day. Iniesta.
Busquets.
Fernando Torres has got goals in him, Clive. He's close on this occasion.
Game can change very quickly when the manager starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all said and done.
Timed the challenge well.
What can he do here? Fail to make an impact, they take the blame. When they do well, the manager takes the credit.
And that's another great finish, Clive. They've been too good here. They've just outclassed the opposition today.
That looks like the end of the match as a contest. Spain are well on their way to victory.
Andres Iniesta. He's quite a player when he's in this mood, isn't he? He's played some, has a chance here. Can he take the chance?
Doesn't he? That's two for him already. He's really in the mood. Spain are well on top of this one. They're dominating the game.
João Moutinho.
Crisp passing.
Morella.
Here's Fernando Torres.
It's very static defending. They've got to make a challenge.
Chance here. Passes his chances.
They're on fire here. How many more? Goals are they going
to
get?
Too slow to react, Clive. They've been punished again.
Two goals under his belt, and he doesn't look for one moment like he's finished. Spain are in charge of this one now, well in control.
Miguel Veloso.
This is Cristiano Ronaldo.
David Villa. Xavi.
Got a chance. Having a go. Spain have scored. It's a hat-trick for David Villa. He looks like scoring with every attempt.
Yeah, that's a good finish, which really adds insult to injury.
Spain have taken control of this one, well on top.
Morella.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's full time. The referee calls a halt. That's it.
It was easy in the end. Too easy, really. The golf in class, almost embarrassing at times, Andy.
Yeah, I'm afraid that was a very one-sided, Clive, and I don't think they can have any complaints about that defeat today. I'm afraid they were just totally overwhelmed.
Well, there was only one team in that game, and the home fans will be going home delighted with their big win. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. bye for now.